Ciao Francesca, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip. Now I check a chip in my camera on my testing lens. Look, this is your chip on my testing lens. And this is my camera. Unfortunately, in chip is impossible pre-program 16 millimeter focal lens, only 50 millimeter and then 17 millimeter. I pre-programmed 50 millimeter for your lens. And aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Focus trap mode is on. You can always reprogram the chip from our programming instruction. My advice, for first installing chip on your adapter, install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. This is little piece double-sided adhesive tape for first installing chip on your adapter. When you installing chip on your adapter with double-sided adhesive tape and your camera shows the aperture, reinstall adapter with chip, mark the borders of the chip on your adapter, remove double-sided adhesive tape, remove black paint on the place of installing chip, degrease all places, and installing chip on super glue gel. Look, this is super glue gel, this is caliber, and this is double-sided adhesive tape and your chip. Full rocket, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention. Grazie.